Jason was my son, and today is his birthday.